we can encounter almost all the time the feeling of rejection. So if I'm not like all the other colleagues, all the other schoolmates and my friends that are around me and who are very popular, I'm no one. Yeah. We want to please others who actually reject us at the first step. This is why our emotions are deeply trapped. So we are actually negating and denying such a vast part of ourselves. This ego starts to build up so many stories about ourselves in the world, how important we are, how we are the best in this field. I'm so beautiful, I'm so popular. This inflated ego is so dangerous because we cannot perceive the reality as it is. It's not just emotions that are hijacked, also the intelligence is hijacked.